talk about this. You had the loss yesterday to Cardozo, and you had like a 24-hour, less than 24-hour turnaround to prepare for BC. Like, what do you do to prepare for this game?
We're just trying to communicate better than we did yesterday, help each other throughout the whole game, always pick each other up to keep pushing,
Coach Billy also taught us, just a really strappy team, we have to start rebounding more. Yeah, that's really it.
All right, so you guys went up by at least 11. BC came back, cut the lead to single digits, like 1 or 2 points. How were you able to keep them from getting the lead?
We found the mismatches and went the mismatches.
Okay.
We just kept our composure, campaign as a team, and held everyone accountable for what they were doing, and just moving forward.
All right, sounds great. Congrats on the win. What's next?
Next, we got our last home game, last game.